So if we decide to publish, we'll negotiate the full writer's fee.
$2,000 for a look?
Yes.
Okay, so you'll have this on and you'll be in the toilets. I'll come meet you and then, like, a minute later or something, we'll flush the toilets. You walk out, meet the invigilator, and then she'll think that it's me going back with her.
Well, wouldn't it be easier for me just to sit the whole exam?
Well, yeah, probably, but I want to have a go first. This is just like a backup plan in case I get really stuck.
Red blush. Stuart.
She's gone, huh?
Person who really knew what you went through in jail.
Except I hated it the whole time I was in there.
You did everything you could. I'm sure she'll understand.
I hope so.
So was Alf and Steve Lady tonight?
Oh, it is. They were very close. And mark my words, lightning could very well strike twice.
Finally! What have you two been up to all this time?
Well, shouldn't we ask?
Yeah.
I finished the cake. Do you think Viv will like it?
Oh, dear, you're not happy. It was 1961, wasn't it? I didn't get the wrong year.
No. You're a good woman, Colleen Smart.
Whatever's the matter?
It's Viv. She passed away, a ticker gave her.
Oh, no. Alf, I'm so sorry.
Well, we both knew it was coming, but I thought we'd have a bit more time.
If there's anything that we can do...
I'm fine. I just need a bit of time on my own.
So you've got everything you need. You've got uniform after the school.
If I haven't got it by now, I never will.
Stop stressing. Don't know how I'm going to thank you for this.
Just don't ruin your side of things, that's all.
And don't worry, I don't want to get caught any more than you do.
I guess this means that we're even now, doesn't it?
What do you mean?
The operation. The fact that I said no.
Laura, don't be stupid. I never even think about that.
I do. I think about that a lot. Maybe this will help. I hope it does. One last chance. Are you sure that you want to do this?
Absolutely. Yes, I do, but I do want to get through it by myself, so I'll only use you if I really have to.
I hope Kay knows how much he means to you.
He does.
Stafford, it's Danny Sutherland here. The reason I'm calling is because Viv passed away today, which was sudden but not unexpected. Look, the thing is, the document you wanted her to sign didn't happen, so I just don't know where that leaves us legally. Anyway, give me a call back. Okay, thank you. Bye. How's it going?
Yeah, I'm pretty much finished.
And?
It's really sad.
At least we've got a chance to explain, hey?
But still, Alf must be pretty messed up right now. It's an incredible story, but it's a pity it can't be published with the rest of it.
Why not?
Well, I don't know if Alf would want people reading this.
But this is what would help the readers understand her. I mean, it's the missing piece.
Yeah, but it's one thing telling Viv's secrets. I mean, she's gone. Alf has to live with it. You wouldn't publish it without asking him.
No, of course I wouldn't.
Oh, excuse me, Alf. I don't want to be a bother, but the cake, what should I do with it?
I don't know. Take it home with you if you want.
It's just, I had a bit of a light bulb. You see, it's the last day of the exams tomorrow, and I thought we could give pieces to the students as a sort of celebration.
Yeah, that'd be a nice idea. Tell them it's from Viv Standish, and they don't know who she is.
I'll make sure they know it's from Miss Groper.
1961, eh?
Go out of her body, but I still can't get my head around the fact that she's gone.
Me too.
Youth is wasted on the young. You ever hear that one?
Oscar Wilde.
Yeah? Just been thinking about all the times we could have spent together. She threw it all away.
You know, Viv never meant to hurt you. She thought she was doing the right thing.
Still should have told me about our kid.
Would it have made a difference?
Damn right it would have. I mean, to hell with her family and the church. We would have got married. Me, Deb and the boy, we would have been a family. I'm not saying I didn't have a wonderful time with Martha and Alison, but who knows what I missed out on with Deb. Don't take any notice of me. I'm all over the shop.
Still meet your son.
Might be best to let sleeping dogs lie.
But is that really what you want?
I'll tell you the truth, love. Right now, I haven't got a clue what I really want.